Hello, welcome back to some Hearthstone. Gonna be going back playing Hunter. I haven't really played much Hunter recently, but I fancy going back into it. Especially when you're trying to rank up at the beginning of the season. Hunter is pretty good. And also because I played Hunter in the past, and it does actually help when you play these decks earlier on.
Let the hunt begin.
You know, especially at the beginning of any game. I'm talking about the actual game Hearthstone at this point here. At the beginning of any game, because I know, you have this sort of feeling for playing Hunter. You just want to go face. That it does actually help you, I think.
Is someone injured?
Alright, so not sure he's going to have Shadow Web playing. Not that likely though, he'd get pretty good hand. But of course, when you get Shadow Web playing without any buffs. Well. So he's gonna get a card, unfortunately. Could kill it, it's not worth it. I mean, potentially that was actually the one. Well, I don't know. I don't think it was. I would always have done that in the past, so I don't think it's too much change right now. So it could be a risk leaving that alive. I may kill it though. That's a freezing trap though, so I don't really need to kill it.
To my side.
I may kill it here though. It's a good card, no doubt about it. Oh well. Perfect. That's made it pretty much useless. Can't play now.
Murder!
Wanna kill it? I think I do. Not quite as low health as I'd like. He can have trouble clearing this without a light bomb. Misha is very strong as a priest.
Is someone injured?
Ooh, unlucky.
Not quite what was planned.
Let's see what we get from this. No, it's too risky with the hiding over at this point. Not going great, I'd say.
Until low.
Like a defensive leader. The advantage of this as well is it makes him want to play more defensively. Five damage already. He's got no choice but to sack it, I guess. Putting my haunting creepers in, it's not a great idea, perhaps. Yeah, I should have known he's not really gonna sack it. We've not really got much damage on this type of game. He could turn around with a taunt. He could have a win with a time better than that. He's giving me more shots at my freezing trap, given that on my weapon here. It does move him outside of range. I should have just dumped the knife gel at this point. I've played this strategy many times before though, where you just put them down enough just to make them not go straight to your face. And then eventually you can quite often actually get the cards you need. It almost doesn't matter what their buffs are. I mean, obviously putting that down against that is not a particularly good idea.
The hunter becomes the hunted.
Wow. Well, that was fortunate, I guess. But yeah, often they're not going to actually do something like that.
It makes no sense. Quite what was planned.
But yeah. Alright then. So yeah, I mean, I should have lost that one. But, thanks for watching.